Beautiful crossover, stripped of the basketball though. 4-on-2 the other way. Left side. Tredion Hollins gets clear. He'll take the three and got another one. Approaching 3 minutes to go in this first quarter. Recklaws by one. Now Woodbury drives in and the little kiss. Goes right side. Open look for three. Will not fall, but Craig Sword keeps it alive. Finds a cutting Hollins inside for two.
The first offensive rebound and it led to a layup.
Hurry if you start knocking down threes.
Hollins finding Withers. Withers from downtown gets that to go. And Withers is a point away from double figures. Corner, three ball up and good, and Lewis King. Eventually the averages have to play into effect at some point, and you're probably not going to shoot 30% the entire game. Withers, top of the key, three ball, money. 3-on-2, now 4-on-2, Waters. To Brown, fakes the three, loses the basketball, stolen away by Hollins. Now a 3-on-1 the other way. King goes right inside and scores. There's great ball movement by Grand Rapids. However, Maine gets back defensively. Now here's Woodbury, pushes it right over Taco from about 15 and gets it to go.
Good call that it was a little bit of a push shot.
14th foul on the Red Claws. Both teams will be in the bonus on the next foul called on either team. And there's Withers. Bad defense there by Maine. No one picked him up. Wide open three. Did he intentionally miss that? Did they try to do something there? Here's Woodbury. He puts up the shot, and it's up and good.
It looked very much like he tried to, you know how when
what on earth was that?
You don't typically see the what they call an outlet pass in full transition.
And again, a little bit of one of those push-up teardrops is up and good for Tredion Hollins. The lead back to the drop. 81-75, Red Claws with a six-point lead. 8.5 remaining in the ballgame. And a foul and a bucket made. Team foul charge of the Red Claws here in the fourth quarter.
Nice play there by Hollins.
That's once again from Grand Rapids. Red Claws trying to move it inside and they find Taco. Taco put it on the deck, nearly lost it, did lose it. Quickly, Grand Rapids trying to come back the other way. Here's Withers, who's had the hot hand here in the second half. Will try from downtown. Got his seventh of the ball game.
The crowd was
waiting for
that one to drop.
Hollins, alley-oop, Sword throws it down. Would have made it it would have been the first double-digit lead of the night for either team. Here's Hollins, drives in off the glass, yes.